**Update**. Our deepest gratitude to law enforcement. We will come together to heal as a family. **Update**. Authorities say a 36-year-old woman shot her boyfriend inside the YouTube headquarters before turning the gun on herself. She also shot two other victims who were taken to area hospitals with minor injuries. Her boyfriend is reportedly in critical condition. It is unknown if the woman worked at YouTube. This is so terrifying. While police are currently investigating the shooting at YouTube's headquarters in San Bruno, California, the company's employees are using Twitter to share their experiences from inside the building. Bryson Mass, a reporter who doesn't work for YouTube but was in the area, posted videos from outside the building that show police and emergency professional responding to the situation. And just a few moments later, YouTube employee Vadim Lavrusik described the scene, tweeting, "Active shooter at YouTube HQ. Heard shots and saw people running while at my desk. Now barricaded inside a room with coworkers, safe. Got evacuated it. Outside now." At the time of reporting, the shooter has been confirmed dead by police takedown and was a female. Todd Sherman, who also works at YouTube, provided a detailed account of his experience via Twitter when he said he saw blood drips on the floor and stairs. He tweeted, "I'm safe, we were sitting in a meeting and then we heard people running because it was rumbling the floor. First thought was earthquake, after exiting the room we still didn't know what was going on but more people were running. Seemed serious and not like a drill, we headed towards the exit and then some more people and someone said that there was a person with a gun. Shit. At that point every new person I saw was a potential shooter. Someone else said that the person shot out the back doors and then shot themselves. I looked down and saw blood drips on the floor and stairs. Peeked around for threats and then we headed downstairs and out the front. Police cruisers pull up, hopped out with rifles ready and I told them where the situation was as I headed down the street to meet up with a couple team members. As we previously told you, the city of San Bruno received multiple 911 calls from YouTube headquarters after employees had gunshots within the building," San Bruno City Manager Connie Jackson told CNN. Immediately thereafter, the city responded with a massive police and fire response. And people in San Bruno are being advised to stay away from Cherry Avenue. Multiple injured have since been reported. This story is developing more